So the skeletons will trouble us no more? In future times, children will play in those ruins, and shepherds will tend...
A gentle greetings, good traveler. You see, I have long dwelt in these woods at peace with all I know has not come out of the cave in...
A blacksmith Termeris is gifted.
I was on my... I lost my possessions, but
I see you've traveled a long road, stranger. Come, have a look. I might have something to suit your needs.
Safe travels.
That is my...
I don't get many visitors. Greetings. How can I help you? So long.
First said my husband's shade.
Blades, shields, potions, greaves, bows, helmets of all kinds. Oh, can I help you? Bye then.
Stores deep and wide, as the poets say.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Blades! Best of luck!
Do you know Simonides? Fine poet. Safe journey.
Seeker, we thank you for your sacred offering. Enter and present yourself to the Great Oracle.
Welcome, Seeker. You have come for a prophecy. Since Leonidas sent you, and you are a worthy supplicant, I shall channel Apollo's prophecy if he wills it. Wait. Wait! I, the Oracle of Great Apollo, am having a vision. The Ancient Ones emerge and run in chaos's full eruption. An evil band in every land, delighting in destruction. What seems shapeless, formless, and faceless, their Great One is releasing. So to enslave both god and knave, their sorrows thus increasing. Who is man to stay the hand of those the gods can't better? And a hero yet takes the bet to break the evil's fetter. Three lights of hope to help you cope, one south in sand and wonder. One to the east, defeat the beast, and tear their plan asunder. The final light will mark the fight, where you must face your fear. A door ajar, you travel far, and yet you find it near. You, warrior, are not what you seem. You came here to discover the source of these monsters. Nearby in the foothills of Parnassus lie the Parnassus Caves. Travel through these caves, and on the far side, you shall find your answer. I have given my prophecy. Now seek...